George T's holding company, GT Capital, soared to a record as investors cheered its inclusion in the MSCI Philippine Index starting June 1. The index is used by foreign investors as a guide when they buy stocks in the Philippines. GT Capital shares jumped over 6.5%. Also a big gainer, Globe, which jumped nearly 6% after reporting strong earnings for the first quarter. Globe's net income jumped 43% to 4 billion pesos as revenue climbed 13%. Globe's numbers much better than its rivals, PLDT, which had flat profit. Globe says its mobile voice and broadband revenues helped offset a drop in SMS or text messaging earnings. The telco also managed to increase its subscriber base significantly. Chu's listed companies took a beating Wednesday following reports the Court of Appeals ordered the accounts of Chu, Greenergy, and Sun Champ be frozen in connection with corruption allegations against Vice President Jejomar Binay. Chu says the freeze order has no legal basis. Trading in Greenergy shares has been suspended by the PSE. PSE COO Ruel Refran says while there was a request by Chu for a voluntary suspension, they decided to stop trading on Greenergy as a regulatory move. Greenergy Holdings dropped over 9% before it was suspended. Chu's other listed company, AgriNurture, fell over 6%. Greenergy shares have fallen 63% and AgriNurture 37% since controversy involving Chu surfaced last October. For the day, the index inched up 0.2% to 7808, its third day up. Value turnover was again below this year's daily average. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.